Hello friends, welcome to Healthy Samadhan once again. We're here with your host Kavita Sethi, who has a wonder fruit for you in store today. This fruit is full of many qualities and the name of this fruit is pineapple. Pineapple has been used since ancient times because it has a variety of medicinal properties. It provides considerable important health benefits. Inflammation. It has anti-inflammatory properties which helps in reducing the amount of inflammation in our body because it contains bromelain. So it helps us in reducing the pain of arthritis and stiffness. Cancer occurs when unwanted cells in the body multiply and a health issue is created. In this case, if pineapple is consumed daily, then the antioxidants present in it fight free radicals and do protect us from the risk of cancer. Pineapples protect us from infections. If we feed it to our children, then our kids can avoid the viral and bacterial infections by all means. This means that pineapples boost our body immunity. Pineapples are very juicy, having lots of water content. As a result, these enhance our hair and skin complexion. They boost lots of energy in our body simultaneously because they have a lot of natural sugars in them. Do you know that pineapples help in preventing asthma? Drinking fresh pineapple juice can also reduce cough and also make breathing easier. Therefore, pineapples are beneficial for asthmatic patients. Digestion. Pineapples have a high amount of fiber, so they relieve constipation and promote healthy digestion. Pineapples contain many antioxidants like vitamin C, beta-carotene, minerals such as copper, zinc, and folate, which are considered to be a trusted source for male and female fertility problems. Precautions. If pineapple is not fully ripe, then eating it may also cause nausea and vomitings. You might even experience skin rashes, so please choose the fruit very carefully while purchasing it. Pineapple should be eaten only after cleaning it properly because the thorns in it may cause cuts or swellings in our mouth and cheeks. So please eat this fruit very carefully. Alright, so it's time to say goodbye friends. Please continue to like, share and subscribe as always. Till then, stay fit and remain healthy.